That's about done. I about got a crucible full. And then I'm gonna switch over to a different metal. I got some plated silver plated pieces. Here's a silver plated. There's one I crushed up. I started melting one day, but well, I don't know. I didn't finish. I don't know. I think I run out of gas. But this is actually a wine gobbler. It's 5.5 inches by 2 is the way they do it. From Romania, Spain. It's I got my glasses. I gotta get the right glasses on. I don't know if you can, we could see that or not, but made in Romania, SL Spain. And that's the grapevine pattern. And we'll see what happens. I'll get back. What I'm smelting down today is actually a bowl. It was a pewter bowl. I've never melted pewter before, but somebody gave me these bowls, so I'm gonna try it out. This is what I tried the other day with the torch, but my torch wasn't working good enough. It was a salt and pepper shaker, not a pewter. Low melting point. Thought it'd be fun. This is was a pewter bowl too. This is a pewter bowl. The other one's about the same size, just a different style. I'll do this one too if everything works out good. Maybe not today, but I will do it. I'll get back to you. Still at it. I put a little borax in there. I've never tried borax, so we'll see what happens. I tried salt. Somebody said use salt, so I know I couldn't see the difference, but I'll try borax this time. It's not too bad. Let me get them. I'll get back with you.
Here we go. One more time. One more time with the pewter. That's it. I don't know why everybody showed me the bottom on the YouTube. There's the bottom. There's the disaster. That's a disaster. You know, look at the yard, maybe. Good little coins. Put my coins in the description where I got them. They're pretty nice. I like them. And when I ordered them, the service, I can't believe how fast I got them. Yeah, I'm gonna save it. I'll make it work. Alright? I'm gonna make it work. And then my... Oh, crap. I guess that's a fail, huh? My brick broke. Too early. Well, I'm moving on to a different metal now. That's all I can tell you. I'll try something different. That's all. There. That's enough of that bad boy. We'll do something different. I'll get back to you. I like my glasses, man. Ooh, right to the stars, man. I'm tired. Man. Getting old. It's too old to do this shit. I need a platform. So I don't have to bend over as much. Get my drift. I don't know what to tell you. Nice. Hope you enjoy it. If you don't, you don't. What can I tell you? I'm not in it to make money. I'm in it to see if I can get you a laugh. Tough audience out there. See my hair? I don't know, man. It used to be blonde, but all of a sudden, holy crap. It's white. I don't understand that. Jesus, primers. I'm not even 75 yet. Oh shit, look at this. Every time I do something, I start bleeding. I just can't believe that. Where the hell? Mother sucker. Well, that's it. End of this one. You guys all smile. Have a good day. You know, put your ears back. Give us a good smile later.